Crossing the finish line, our defending champions, and they have been for quite a while. They're showing why. So they're going to take that checkered flag. Good distance ahead of our second canoe.
This is Andy Triebold and Steve Lajoie about to cross the finish line for the 2013 AuSable River Canoe Marathon.
Continue to be defending champions. The first canoe to cross the finish line in the 66th annual AuSable River Canoe Marathon presented by the Michigan National Guard is canoe number one, Steve Lajoie of Quebec and Andrew Triebold of Grayling, taking the checkered flag once again. Here they go. Congratulations, gentlemen, and defending the championship once again, the champions of the 66th annual AuSable River Canoe Marathon, canoe number one, Steve Lajoie. And Andrew Triebold, congratulations. That's the first of what could be 64 canoes.